pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Vanguard class
Titan. That
BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Enemy Titan in sight.
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Engaging hostile infantry.
this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predator.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Best to just stay away from him.
Any militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, right away, not very long.
See a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Oh!
Requesting immediate removal.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering on.
SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than I am.
Just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary. Your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Got a visual!
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough.
pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes. Shutdown sequence at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 50%. Pump shutdown sequence at 80%. Shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%. Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. To resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Vanguard Titan and its pilot are breaking through the facility. Over. Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, help copy. Over.
Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.